What's up, guys? I'm gonna show you how to use your Xbox 360 using Windows Media Sharing and how to fix the event error 14344. But first, let me show you how to use firewall and
Xbox 360 Media
Sharing at the same time. First thing that I do is open the Windows firewall and be sure that everything inside check. Like this. Checking this little box means everything gonna be blocked. So if you wanna see your Xbox 360 working, you better check it. Be sure that everything is fine and press OK.
How you see, I just got put another window that's from my Xbox 360 screen.
Let's check if it's working or not. Sweet, it's working and it does pretty well. You just can't see pictures, videos, music. That's all you can do. But it's pretty well anyway. Here, let me show you my girlfriend's picture. Yeah, right. Cute, no? Okay, for our next step, you gotta find or you gotta see the event error 14344. Now, if you don't have this error in your computer, it's possible you have another kind of problem. I don't know. So, if you wanna see my first tutorial, maybe you can fix it there. You can get fixed it there or not. Maybe not. I don't know. Who knows? It's better you check it out. Okay, this is my first tutorial. You can see. Okay. So be sure you did all the steps and everything.
Now let's download some files.
The next step is go to the DRM site. It's there in the link. So, okay. Now you can see the upgrade is not working. I don't know why. That's normal. But all you have to do is download one extra file. This extra file gonna make sure that your DRM site is working good. The another thing is, if you download is not working, maybe it's because you are using Firefox and you gotta use Internet Explorer. I was using Firefox and it was working very well. I don't know why. Anyways, don't forget to restart your computer. Your PC should be now there, and the most important part of this is use your own network because you need it. I mean, you need it because you need it. You need internet for this, and that's the only way you can use your Xbox 360 with Windows Media Sharing. Alright then, thanks for watching, and never forget this, be happy.